as we marched down the streets with our young people who were smiling and showing all of the art that they had created, and with their signs reminding everyone across the state and across this nation that we are still here.
I feel like today is a day where we actually honor those that were already here and how they maintained the land before we actually came.
And my message today is to each of the children who are here. We see you, we hear you, we love you, and this state belongs to you, each and every one of you, black, white, brown, indigenous. And our commitment to making sure that your heritage is valued, it's part of what you see in school, it's part of the leadership and the people around you that look like you and share those traditions. All of those things have made Minnesota special.
Our family culture has been suppressed for so long that it's time to celebrate it.
It's great to see the kids know that this is a part of who they are, this is a part of their history, and that they were here first. And I think that's wonderful.
It started off small, so I'm glad to see that it's getting bigger and bigger over the years, and that our community is getting stronger, and we know who we are, and we are still here.
We want to make sure that tomorrow is filled with possibilities for our students, and we know the only way to do that is to be there for them, and to also allow them to be their authentic selves.
And I love to see like everybody's dancing, they're happy, the food is being shared. You get all these stories that you didn't really know anything about. Like, you get one story in school, but once you get out into the community and into the actual culture, you get more than what you expected. And I love it.